means that Verstappen could have avoided it.
That also means that Hamilton still caused 80% of $1.8 million.
He was on the fucking inside.
Yeah, but Andy, have you considered... The fucking victory team from Cuphead.
I'm not going to change any of our minds.